Fire emerges when one wooden stick is rubbed against another. Can two sticks placed next to each other produce the fire? No. Fire, though lit in them, emerges only through the act of rubbing of the sticks. What do these sticks symbolize? The sticks represents the human body. The fire of wisdom, jnana, is present in subtle form within us since our birth and is inert. Spiritual effort, sadhana, is the process of rubbing the sticks. Where is the butter present in the milk? Butter has always been present in the milk and could be obtained only after the milk had been converted to curd and the curd was churned. Once butter is obtained from the buttermilk, it remains as butter without becoming milk. Likewise, in the human body, a divine power pervades every part of the body, which, after the experience of Sakshatkar, vision of the divine, will not be attached to the body. Divine Discourse, October 18th, 1991.